I know you guys can hear it, can't see it yet, so I'm gonna fix that. So this is Sally Face. I've continued it. So last I remember, we were looking for some batteries. So let's continue. Let's keep her going. Okay. We were looking for batteries. Fair enough. You have to get off here. And that's all right. This game is weird. Oh, Lord. Hi, Astro. I'm starting to host you. Oh, thank you. I appreciate the host, my friend. This game is fun. This is Sally Face. I enjoy this. This game is weird. It's a little side scroller horror game. Regret selling the land? A life as old as mine filled with regret, my dear, although it eventually becomes meaningless. Whatever happened to the rest of the family? Do they live around town? They're gone. Gone? Time takes us all, Sally. Poor little Terrence is the last of his family. Oh, I suppose he's not so little now, but that's how I see him. As a young boy with a twinkle in his eyes and head full of dreams. Now look at him. He never leaves the godforsaken room. Why does he stay locked away in there? He went a little kooky after his family asked, if you ask me. The boy was so wound up, he was afraid of his own shadow. Terrence worshipped his father and gave up on his dream of opening a tea house in order to run his father's apartments. But surely he began confining himself in the safety of his room until one day he stopped coming out altogether. Yes, despite the cheerful persona he puts forth from behind that door, Terrence Addison is about as timid as they come. Damaged by a life of misfortunes, aren't we all, my dear? Yes, I suppose we are. Ghosts, why in the heavens would you worry about such things as ghosts? Sally, you're such a sweet young girl, you remind me of myself from another time. Do Rose a favor and enjoy your life while it lasts. Don't be consumed by the allure of death. Many secrets, I know, yes, can be quite tempting. Very easy to get pulled in. Why, you could say we're all ghosts, really. Just waiting to pass from this place to the next, such a thin membrane that separates existence from non-existence. With our frail bones and delicate casings, any misstep could send us reeling into eternity from the blink of an eye. Holy shit. I do appreciate the host. Astro? Astro? I do appreciate the host. Now, where the fuck can I find some batteries? Think in the basement? De la vista. Oh, sorry. Bonked my mic. Where could I get batteries from in this game? I'm actually just gonna look that up because I'm kinda stuck. only looking this section up. Lovely. It means I have to start from the beginning. Oh, wait. No, no, no. No, 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 no. Hold on. Hold on, I'm struggling to find the Q is the inventory. Okay. Okay. Go to Mr. Addison. Oh, creepy floor. No, no, no. No, 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 no. Oof. Heck yeah. To the bathroom. It worked. It did work. Holy crap. Oh well, what's the matter? I never thought he'd kill them. So my fault. Who? Speech and your daughter. What a fool to fall for a married woman. And your ghost? Oh, hi. Interesting. We go to the fifth floor. Get me out of here. Get me the fuck out of here. Me too. Alrighty. Hope everyone's enjoying this so far. I love Sally Face and I've watched so much gameplay on it, so. Okay. We exploring. We exploring. Six. Let's go check in with Todd. We have found all of the ghosts. We have found the ghosty goose with the gaunts. We raging. Let's go talk to Todd. Todd was on floor two? Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay. Let's walk around. Where the fuck was that necklace? Hmm. Oh, lost and found. It would probably be in there. Cutscene. Holy fuck knuckles. That's not a nice word, Larry. Hey, yes, where did you find it? It was downstairs in the bottom of the lost found box. Mommy gave me that necklace. She was scared. She said it was protecting me from the evil in this world. Do you know where your mommy is now? She's in her bedroom, but she never listens to me anymore. I don't think she can hear me. Do you think she... Uh-oh. What? Daddy's coming. He doesn't like when I talk to people. I have to go. Bye-bye. Shit. Yeah, they seem to be long enough. Go get that crowbar. Let's go get that crowbar. Crowbar, crowbar. So, dude, give me my fucking crowbar. Huh. Yeah. Huh. Some nostalgia. Let's go. Eating some high chews while I'm playing this game. My favorite little candies. Oh. Thank you so much for the follow, One Speed. How are you doing? Welcome into the Fuzzy Squam. I hope you enjoy your stay and stay fuzzy. How are you doing, my friend? Oh. Oh, fuck. Shit. Fuck. Fuck. I cannot speed run. Hi, Lauren. I wish I could speed run it, but I'm not agile enough. Fuck immense focus. How was work, Lauren? Hope it was good. And the mysterious old woman gazed once again into Jim's eyes and said, "You can find the door this key unlocks if we share secrets of the universe with you." Oh my god, that's fucking what's his face's dad. Fuck. Was good. You had a fat nap after. Understandable. This is not my subathon, by the way. This is just me wanting to stream for funsies. Don't go this way. Fuck. We stream in for fun, poggers. Fuck. 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 If you can't tell, I'm absolutely fucking struggling. Fuck. Oh. Fuck you. I used the key. Hi, Bunny. How are you doing? Welcome in. I'm good. Doing my first ever playthrough of this game. It's good. This game is really fun. Yeah, I've seen like gameplay on it. But I haven't actually played anything. Thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate it. Welcome in. Welcome into the Fuzzy Squad. I hope you enjoy your stay and stay fuzzy. It's awful kind of you, Mr. Montego, but I'm Please call me Greg. Pleasure to meet you, Greg. I'm Stacy Holmes. You can come along at a better time, you sweet angel. I'm a humble farmer and glad to be a help. With folk like you, the pressure is all mine. Playtime was promptly interrupted. Yes, I am part of the... We have the Cozy Crew for our subscribers and the Fuzzy Squad. Throughout this game, English dubs, fair enough. I'm very confused on what I'm supposed to be doing here. Hold up. Woo woo woo. Okay, there's a pattern. Have you been my child? You've heard me sick. I'm sorry, Mama. I was lost and hushed down, my sweet angel. Everything's here. Yeah. No wickedness. What about Father? He doesn't have to know. It'll be our little secret. Luke, can you hear me? Luke? Oh, Larry. Yes. No, I didn't. I had to use the walkie-talkie. I'm gonna have to play through this game again. I know I'm missing stuff. What, why are you not like thising me? I am the psychiatrist. Why are you the big sad? Dr. Ennin? Don't freak out, man. We need your help. We have to get Sal out of jail. It's much cheaper than we thought. Please. To get Sal out of here. Oh no, dude. You're gonna give yourself a heart attack. It's important. Shit. Uh-oh. Oh, lovely. He died. Well, I mean, I guess. Hello? Oh. The red ball. White room. This real? Am I dreaming? Run. There used to be a door here. The bologna incident. That's where we're gonna stop today. I have to get to bed, but I appreciate everyone who tuned in. Hey, CB, welcome in. It's been a while. What if I were more than just a doodle? I was about to stop here. I guess I can't stop.
cool. Face out the truth and destroy us all. Okay. Dude, can I leave? Oh. Take the ladder down. Oh, hi. You. I fell through the great homie who's been ravaging for decades. My. Oh, Lord. The Great Hole. How are you doing today, STB? Well then. So, wake up. Huh? Sorry, I was Sure, everyone hands in their tests. Okay, can I leave? Hey, freak. No one likes a goody two shoes sadly phase. Oh, Lord. Oh. Larry. Y'all, heck frick, heck frick. Heard that. Bruh, I just wanna go raid somebody, damn it. I think I know exactly who we're gonna raid today. I'm just gonna next day the Balogna day. Balogna. Knockville High School. Knockville. Oh. Wow.
Okay. I think this is a point where I can. Yes. All right. We're going to raid my friend Dahlia. I want you guys to get into her chat and spam cozy raid. Blow it up. Spam your emotes. Let them know that we're coming in with lots of love. Here is our raid. This is our raid. Our raid thing that we always come in with. So make sure y'all got that ready to rock. And I'll catch you guys in there. Thank you guys so much for coming to the subathon today and stopping in. And thank you for all the follows. I will catch you guys tomorrow at 1 p.m. Mountain time. And I'll see you guys then. Bye bye.